watching the news. A gargantuan mysterious footprint was discovered on Storybook Island's Kanini Beach. The footprint is 5 feet long and 6 inches deep. Professor Peepy, a longtime researcher of mysterious footprints, had this to say. I've never seen anything like it. Now I need to find the owner. He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
This news really affected me. I'm still thinking of a good comment.
Thanks for watching. For your 6 o'clock me news, this is Patricia Bell, signing off.